My Roughneck monitor. You bit me the other days because I made a mistake. I couldn't find my tweezer. So I decided in my infinite wisdom to feed him with my finger. And of course, he got me. Thinking my finger was a piece of chicken. It's not his fault. It's my fault. But it hurt like a son of a bitch. Don't want to do that again. Think I found a new respect for my Roughneck monitor. He's looking at me like, yeah, you better have respect for me. My little velociraptor.